Good morning, it's Sunday here in Hong Kong and we are currently in our Airbnb. Me and Marvin walked down the street and we got some fresh hot milk tea. Not the best, but still pretty good. And the reason we got hot milk tea is so that we could eat our egg tarts that we got yesterday from Margaret's Cafe in Macau. We were so full yesterday that we like didn't have any room for them, but now we're gonna eat them for breakfast. Hopefully they're still good. Ooh. They still look good. All right, let's eat. Dang. Do you see how flaky that is?
I know Fernando's been out.
Love this woman. They're definitely day old egg tarts. I feel like the crust was a lot flakier yesterday, but they're still really good. I think the filling is super good. So we're getting kind of a late start to our day. It's about 1 p.m. right now and I feel pretty terrible. not too sure what happened, but after that egg tart and the milk tea, I threw up twice. And Marvin's not feeling too good either, but luckily we stopped by the medicine shop and picked up some medicine that we're gonna take later. And right now we're headed to Lantau Island to see the big Buddha. Great, let's go. Green tea, vanilla sauce pudding, whatever that is, but it looks good, so. It just tastes like vanilla ice cream with basil seeds and green tea ice cream. It's really good.
They don't have this in the States, huh?
Meal tickets and we're gonna go eat some Chinese vegetarian food. Yeah. Verna says it's super good, but she doesn't want to hype it up. So we're currently at the vegetarian restaurant here at the monastery and it was actually really, really cheap. So it was like 100 per person and that includes the meal and the ticket to go see Big Buddha. So good deal. Alright, let's eat. So we're starting off with Verna washing our bowls.
To wash and to heat it up.
Mm-hmm. stairs. Like halfway there right now. I don't feel very good.
Eat my big menu.
Now time to head back down. Sleeping all day, don't feel good, so I'm just gonna call it a night. Sorry guys, good night.